Hey guys, what's up? It's Ashley, your Mutant Pit Reporter, and today we are in Auburn Hills, Michigan. We are in the Detroit Pistons Stadium, and we have our catering down here, and we have this big, lovely, awesome, like, electronic display, and I'm really excited about it, and yeah, come say hi to us today.
Harry Smith, the god.
Hi guys, I'm Caroline from PETA 2. We're out here on Warped Tour this summer educating everybody about what really goes on in the dairy industry. So you guys should come stop by our tent. We're giving out vegan cheese all summer long. We've got stickers that you can cover your face in. We've got a bunch of really great games that are also very educational. So come learn why you should be drinking, you know, almond milk, soy milk, cashew milk, and rice milk, and hemp milk, and not the milk that comes from a cow that's meant from their babies.
Hey, what's up guys? Dylan and Steve here from I Prevail.
Hey, just wanted to tell you guys what we're playing right now. This is both CE24s, PRS guitars. They're amazing guitars, super high quality. I love the bolt-on neck, provides a great amount of attack for your lower tune stuff. The pickups are super clear, especially in your high gain situations. Just a really reliable guitar that stays in tune, stays in state as well. And we're about to go rip these bad boys right now. Here we go. Woo!
How's your day going today?
Today's been great. The show went well. Sun's out. Friends are out. No complaints.
And can you tell us a little bit about your setup with your PRS guitars and everything like that?
I use two guitars for the set. We have two different tunings. Both guitars are PRS Custom 24s. One is a custom, which is, I'm blessed to be able to have that. It is a guitar that's built to my specification, so it's in pink. They were kind enough to put ND for neck deep on the 12th, the octave, and
awesome.
I'm stoked on those guitars. I played them when I was like super young. I couldn't afford it at the time, but I always was like, that's the end goal. Already to be able to play them, it's incredible. Yeah, I couldn't fault the guitar for sure.
And I know that you and Wes have a TEI class where you tell everybody about playing guitar and sort of teach them a little bit. Can you tell everybody about that?
The class is called The Art of Riffing, and to be quite clear, we don't do that much riffing. just a funny name, I guess, to some individuals. But it's we do a bunch of run-throughs on gear, so we talk about the amps, the pedals, the guitars, what we previously used, what we would recommend if you're in a band starting out or in a current band, you know, because the touring environment to us, home or studio environment, is very different. They're very different. We talk about the difference in songwriting between each individual in the band, because everyone writes in neck deep, so we talk a lot about that, how it works, how it comes together, different techniques for that, and also the difference in, we've got a new album coming out, The Peace and the Panic, the difference in musicianship and composition within that. You know, because we've got three songs out, so it's a pretty easy thing to compare to something like Last Night I Forget You. So we talk a bit about that. Advice on, you know, starting bands, maintaining that, the do's and don'ts, a bunch of stuff, and then general Q&A, you know, if you have anything you want to ask, it's, you know, more than appropriate, so yeah.
All right, well, check out the PRS guitar line and everything like that. Make sure to check out Sam West's TEI class, and also make sure to check out Neck Deep on the Journey's Brightfoot stage this summer. See you guys later.
Peace.